Happy holidays and welcome to U.S. Army North's Back Porch.
I know what you must be thinking. We aren't outside on a porch, but our command corridor, when originally constructed in 1876 as the Quartermaster Depot, was an open porch called an arcade, a term referring to a covered passageway with arches along one or both sides.
As the oldest structure at Fort Sam Houston, our headquarters here at the Quadrangle joins over 900 historic military post structures that make Fort Sam Houston one of the oldest active Army posts in America. We are honored to lead U.S. Army North and to serve as the senior command team of Fort Sam Houston.
We hope you enjoy the sights of Fort Sam Houston and the diverse musical talents of the 323rd Army Band, Fort Sam's Own. Take it away, First Sergeant Boyle.
The Army has been part of San Antonio since the first frontier forts were established in the 1800s. In 1886, the long barracks of Infantry Post were among the first permanent buildings constructed on Fort Sam Houston. The complex housed the first 12 infantry companies, with this building especially constructed with a gazebo on top for the band to march them to and fro. Where better to start our journey than a stone's throw away from the front porch of Army music here at Fort Sam? Joining us now are the Intrepid Winds to perform the holiday classic, Fum Fum Fum. As long as there have been soldiers in San Antonio, there have been horses. And Army North is fortunate to have one of only two caisson platoons in the United States Army. So who better to take us on our journey than Keithley, Logan, Fox, and Daly? Fort Sam Houston is home to many organizations, and our next stop is the front porch of U.S. Army North's sister command, U.S. Army South. Headquartered in what used to be the Post Hospital, Old Bam C first opened in 1938 and foretold the pivotal role medicine would play at Fort Sam Houston. Over the years, Fort Sam became known as the home of Army medicine, and the 323rd Army Band is a direct descendant from the Medical Command Band. It's from that lineage that our next group draws their name. Here to perform, You're a Mean One, Mr. Grinch, Please enjoy the Biohazard Brass Band.
Man, you're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You know, you really, really are an old heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus and as charming as an eel, old Mr. Grinch. Man, you're a bad banana with a slippery black. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Standing in front of the old Brooke Army Medical Center here at Fort Sam Houston, I'm reminded that there's a human dimension, a more personal element to military service. The Army North Team and the Medical Command Team have partnered many times this past year in support of the great communities of this country through the various challenges that we all had to go through together. Fort Sam's Own has the great privilege of providing that personal touch every day throughout the year, here in Texas and sometimes farther away. Whether it's music or medicine, family support or disaster relief, the Army North Team and Fort Sam's Own is here for this community. Now let's rejoin Biohazard Brass Band as they perform Christmas, Baby Please Come Home.
Lots of people around.
Christmas at all. I remember when you were here and all the fun we had last year. Putting lights on the tree and I'm watching them shine. You should be here with me.
Soldiers will do nearly anything to stay entertained. Games, books, and instruments help troops relieve the monotony. So when the Army completed construction of the Fort Sam Houston Theater in 1935, they did so with an eye toward keeping the troops happy and occupied, hosting movies and live musical performances in equal measure. While we look forward to a day where we can again perform inside before a live audience, now we will instead perform from the front porch of America's second oldest theater. Presenting a holiday classic, please enjoy the Mission Brass Quintet performing Angels We Have Heard on High.
Thank you.
We pulled off for a pit stop. For our next performance, we'll return to the historic Long Barracks, where the Intrepid Winds are joined by guest artist Corporal Rios. Please enjoy Oh Holy Night. Oh, you want one too? Okay, let me get one from the bag.
No building on Fort Sam is as iconic as the historic quadrangle. Built in 1877 to support the Army's relocation from the Alamo, it is the oldest and most unique structure on Fort Sam Houston and home to U.S. Army North. The quad has remained a constant symbol of Army life in San Antonio, even while the city and highways grew up around it. Our next group is named for the highway they take out of town when touring. Here's our rock band, 35 to Nowhere, with their rendition of Jingle Bells. Like the iconic quadrangle, Army North's mission is unique. Though our history sprung from the storied Fifth Army that captured Rome in World War II, today Army North is focused upon homeland defense and defense support of civil authorities, or DISCA. When the American people needed support from hurricanes, wildfires, and the pandemic, Army North answered the call and coordinated the response through partnerships with our regional communities at the speed of need. As we prepare to close out this monumental year, we remember holidays past and reflect on earlier times. Here to present the ever-popular Christmas Time Is Here, welcome the Mission Brass Quintet.
Thank you.
Our next front porch is special for many reasons. Originally constructed in 1881 as the home for the commanding general, today it's named for one of its most famous inhabitants, General of the Armies John Blackjack Pershing. Situated amongst other distinguished residents of Staff Post Road, including the Command Sergeant Major of U.S. Army North, Command Sergeant Major Phil Barreto, today it's home to the commanding general of U.S. Army North, Lieutenant General Laura Richardson. Here to perform this Christmas, from the commanding general's own front porch, here's After Five Jazz.
Thank you.
Though there's little call for sleigh riding in San Antonio, no holiday concert would be complete without a performance of Leroy Anderson's classic tune. Here to give us a new twist on a holiday favorite are 35 to Nowhere with Sleigh Ride.
Come on, it's lovely when the boys sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you. Come on, it's lovely when the boys sleigh ride together with you. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, let's go. Let's look at the snow.
Enjoyed our holiday tour of Fort Sam Houston, and we look forward to seeing you in person next time. Until then, stay safe and healthy. Keep those in mind who aren't able to spend the holidays with their loved ones, and remember those who are on the front lines keeping you safe, whether here at home or overseas.
We wish you all a happy and healthy holiday season and a great start in the new year.
Strength of the nation.